to the path of the Thunderbirds. They said hit me or whatever. Struck at the guard gate. Went across the road. Rooted back up. Followed the path. Went under this tree. Came back out. And followed, went around this tree and under this tree. Rooted its way. All the way down. Went beneath this tree. Came back out on the other side of the tree. Made its way. This is the path of the Thunderbolt. Made its way. All the way down. And struck this tree. And when it got into this tree, it exploded.
You
say
you're
going to
be
fire? Fire?
Yeah.
Oh, no. Leave a bit like this.
See that?
Yeah.
See you,
oh, wow. Yeah. And then actually ended up on burnt the grass. And totally flew this tree in all different directions.
Pieces.
Into pieces. That's a part of the tree. If you look over there, that's also a part of the tree. Fragments of the tree. This place probably nearly 100 feet. Back in the road, fragments of the tree. And this is the best part. This is probably across the road now. This is a part of the tree. Part of the tree that was dismantled. And let me give you an idea of how far away this branch flew. So that's where the tree was. And this is where it ended up. And there are fragments of the tree as far as you can see. And in all different directions. That's fragments. I shouldn't even be out here, but never seen anything like this.